guys want to turn your neighbor's mansionscape. As you can see right here, everyone says having a beautiful relationship, except for that guy in the background. So let's go ahead and start the game. We can select, we can't select the guy, so we can select Olivia over here. Right, beautiful cutscene, we graduate, we have a beautiful relation, and then we take a fan to go camping or something, I don't know. And then we see the mansion which we need to escape. I don't know why they're staring at it. Right, select location. There's only one location, I will select that one, I guess. Okay, we start off in this beautiful location. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's a guy over here. Let's go talk to this friendly guy. Everything's okay, I guess so. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Well, then let's go get in the car. Oh my god, this guy looks like he's high AF right now. Wait, yeah, how do we have it? Okay. Wow, beautiful mansion. You sure you won't lose the car keys, remember? Can't leave without them. Surely the keys are safely guarded with me. Okay, I hope they are. Well, let's go talk to that guy over there. I like this place. It's quiet and peaceful. I think this place is creepy. And where's the owner? Relax, I'll finish my coffee and the pigs, damn it. Okay, damn. I did not mean to. Trash cans, nothing here. Why are they even searching for these things? Am I not an intelligent person? Well, I just climbed the ladder. Do you see that? What the? Okay, I thought you climbed there too. What you doing? I think there's something over here. Yo, why is she hiding over here? Why is her face so... Wait, where's somebody? He just jumped down there. Are you scared, bruh? Oh, give me a kiss. Yo, what is that? My god. Is it my boyfriend? Oh my god, he has an axe. He
wants to give me a gift or something. Oh my god, these two guys are here.
Oh my god, why is your face like that? Yeah, I got it. Let's look at their tree. Oh my god, he's killing him. Hey, what you doing? What you hiding here for? Oh my god, that's a ghost. What is this? I get a gas pedal. They're both running for their lives. Which they are supposed to. Thankfully, I'm a bit faster than them. Oh my god, I got two kills. That's cool. What the? How did she die? Oh, okay, I don't remember. You need gas. Wait, I have gas. Over here. The wheel is broken. Need to find a wheel. I have the wheel here. There we go. Can I use the wheel? Nice, we need the car keys. Where am I gonna get the car keys now? That's the biggest question. There's a key. Nice, I got a key. Well, that guy just died. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna hide here. Can he climb? Oh my god, he can climb.
Hey, what you running from? And now he's running so faster than me. Link number two. Oh my god, there's another guy.
Okay.
This key will... The key's in the back. We get this one, right?
Oh my god, he's dead.
Let's get the keys.
Let's go. Let's go now.
We're just gonna equip the key.
And then we can get the key.
Let's freaking go, baby.
Where are my coordinates?
Let's go. Yeah, you got a knife. You have one.
Yes, there's the gas left in the car. I need to find the fuel.
Okay, so where should I find the fuel? Three gas? What the hell? I need three gas.
This place looks very creepy. I don't know where I'm going, but,
what the? Can't even run away. What the? What just happened? Ouch! I like it. Rise up, the battle is not over yet. I guess I cannot go outside. Wait, I can do some tires and jump. Yeah. Maybe I can jump now.
Is that a washing machine? It doesn't matter here. Okay. Without our first gasoline, let's try to cool this equipment before anything bad happens. Have I got my gasoline? Have you been running so long that I have my gasoline? There's our guy over there. Okay. Where should we go? Well, you can't do anything, son. Why are you standing there? That's a good question. I just fell down. Oh my god, he also just fell down with me. Okay, we have something over here. Is there anything over here? No. Oh my god, he's here. Oh my god, I'm dead. I am so freaking dead, man. I am so freaking dead. You run slow, at least I'm better than you. Let me finish the joke. So we need to make sure that that guy doesn't follow us up. Right. Right. There's some cool stuff. Damn, this place is huge. Is it his house? Nice toilet, though. Very nice. The floor. Good. Should it be in tiles? This is bad. I survived. Let's take the gasoline. Nice.
Oh, he's going away. Yo. He's running away. Nice.
He just ran away. Yo. Gasoline. Let's freaking go. We have 3 gases now. Let me use that. 2. I gotta equip it again.
Why are all the doors locked? Did we arrive there? Dude, that doesn't even make any sense. Did we arrive there? What? Have the keys? She looks so happy. You also look pretty happy, but you look kind of drunk. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god, the jump scared me. What is that? Oh my god, he just jumped down from there. Get out. Oh my god, I need gas, keys, and all that. Are you kidding me? Hey, girl. What you hiding here for? Is that a villain? Oh no, that's a... Okay, they're running this way, so... Alright, well, you know what? Let's just see what's in there. Because he jumped out there. He just made an entrance. That was so freaking cool. Alright, got a key here. Alright, maybe we should get out now. There we go. Let's freaking go! Let me equip the shotgun. Nice. No ammo. Oh no, I gotta find some ammo. He has the key! Nice. I mean, she has the key. Got ammo! Yes, I'm gonna reload. And I'm gonna hit 2 birds with 1 freaking stone! Yes! Let's go! Alright. Guys here. Whoa, he's kind of fast, but let's see. Oh no, I missed one. I missed my shot. Oh my god. No worries. No worries. I got this one. Boom. Oh no. Ouch. No worries. No worries. No worries. There's one more. Ouch. He just stabbed himself with that. That's crazy, bruh. Aren't they gonna, like, Yeah, I think it's dead. He left the key. Oh wait, I can use this key. Let's go. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here, man. Woo! Finally. Some peace and quiet. Let's go. I'm so freaking happy, even though my friends are all dead. But either way, game is game. What is that, a wolf? Pursuit ended. Path to victory found. Pretty much the end of the whole game. Thank you very much for watching. Oh, I didn't realize there's a killer over there. You see him? Anyway, that's pretty much it. Thank you very much for watching.